started in 1754 and finished in 1762.
Only so 8 years.
8 years, yes.
Hermitage Museum. This is the palace.
Building. Okay. Yes, the former palace.
Former palace.
Nowadays, this is a museum. But before, only guards and their private guests were visitors. Not people.
Oh.
And you can see here the main staircase of this palace. It is made of white Italian marble. Uh-huh. And it is called the Ambassador Staircase.
Oh.
Because high guests, kings, queens, ambassadors, entered the palace from here. Decorated with gildings, with statues. It occupies 3 floors of the building. And it is decorated with granite columns. And upstairs, you can find former official rooms.
Okay.
Hermitage Museum has many departments. And of course, like I told you, over 3 million exhibits. Some of these departments appeared in 18th century, some in 19th, some in 20th. The most famous department, of course, the department where you can see this room, which belongs to Russian Tsar. Also, there is a Western European department where you can see different paintings and sculptures from Europe. Then also antique department, oriental department, numismatic department.